Chapel of William Tell is a very soaring kind of militaristic piece, because William Tell is this Scottish hero who fought against a very tyrannical king, and in fighting against the king set up this idol in the middle of the town and ordered that all of his subjects worship it. But William Tell was kind of a nationalist, and he didn't like this idea. So he kind of like Shadrach and Benny stood in the middle of the square and then didn't bow down to it. And so the king arrested him and his son and put an apple on his son's head and said, if you can shoot the apple off of your son's head with an arrow, then you can both go free. So William Tell is a very good archer, so he takes this. And halfway through, the king notices that he has two arrows held behind his back. And he realizes that once William Tell shoots the apple off of his son's head, he's going to shoot the king as well. So William Tell realizes that the king knows this, and he has to run with his son. And they fight this epic battle, and William Tell ends up winning and ousting the tyrannical king. So this is for William Tell. And then The Bells of Geneva is a very sort of ethereal